Now, the center is all set to ask states to create a database of laborers to provide jobs. The center will ask states to create this database and try to provide laborers jobs under different schemes as per their skills. This is, of course, with regards to the migrant laborers and their distress. Now, the center taking initiative. The unemployment margin only grows due to this COVID-19 lockdown. The center is now all set to ask state governments to create a database of these laborers and then eventually find ways to provide them jobs. Center will ask states to create this database and try to provide laborers different jobs under different schemes as per their skills. And based on the different the ministry's assessment, around 85 to 90 million informal workers have been affected by this lockdown and will be given jobs as per the state government's requirement. This is a initiative that the center is currently taking.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.